today is the 16th annual Nevada State Old Time Fiddle Competition here in Wells, Nevada. We've got a group of about 25 or 30 contestants gathered up around here, and we're going to start in a few minutes and do some serious old time fiddling. The judges will be looking for the ability, the danceability of the tune, whether or not it's played in good consistent rhythm, whether or not the fiddler's intonation, whether he plays the notes correctly and precisely, is being done well. Those are the primary things they'll be looking for. Oh, it's great fun. If you've never been to a fiddle contest like this before, you're having a great day.
Oh, the music is great. This is the first time I've ever been to a fiddling contest, so it's really exciting to see this.
These are amazing people with amazing talent.
It gets my foot moving. It makes me want to dance.
I love the feeling it gives you. It's just fun music to listen to.
I love the fact that you can dance to it. I'll give it a 10.
I love it because it soothes the soul. It just feeds my spirit, and it just, like, it's good family fun.
Put this on your calendar for next year. Don't miss it. This is a great opportunity to be outside and enjoy some great music.